Hello everyone, this is Lakshmi Raja, Mrs. Telangana runner-up 2018 and Mrs. Tamil Nadu 2019. Please do like, share and subscribe to Kaktia TV. Thank you.
Hi ma'am, first of all, hearty congratulations on achieving this award. And can we know about you? A few words about you.
Thank you so much. I'm Mrs. Lakshmi Raja, I'm from Chennai. Okay. And it's very happy to be part of this event. It's like a second home because I was the runner-up Mrs. Telangana 2018. Okay. And after that pageant, it's the second time I'm to this state. So it means home to me. Okay. And this is the place where I started my career into fashion industry. Okay. So I feel very happy. And apart from that, now as a business entrepreneur, it means a lot to me, and thank you so much for SWI and Dr. Geetanjali for such a great platform. And also it gives me a honor to say that I am the Managing Director of Superwoman India. And again, thanks to Dr. Geetanjali for the wonderful event which organized by her.
Ma'am, what are the projects that you are doing right now?
This is the national conference we have did for the entrepreneurs. Previously, we have did Mrs. Chennai, where it was allied with the SWI Awards, International Awards in Chennai, Bangalore, and now it's again in Hyderabad. And we are planning for the same awards in various states, and also we'll be moving abroad too, by God's grace.
Okay, that's really very nice, ma'am. And can we know what pushed you towards this entrepreneurship?
It's like every woman or a male who will be having some talent, maybe like exploring to her in art or business or whatever. But being a female, if she is into more than a business, it's like she wants to achieve something and show something to outer world. So it may be a business, art, whatever. And I don't see any difference between entrepreneur or any other thing. It's like showing and exploring yourself in various fields. That's what I believe.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you so much. All the best, ma'am.
Thank you so much. And nice team. Thanks a lot for honoring me. Thank you, Lord. Thank you.